Which diagram represents the address x equals 5, y equals 2? Well, x equals 5 is going to be the sixth column over because we begin with 0. And then y equals 2 is the third row down because we start with 0 row. So the answer is D.